My name is Dzul. I'm a high school student and currently a dual enrolled student as well. This is my high school. Actually, they reached out to me like, hey, we're offering this computer science class at Santa Ana College, but it's gonna be taught at Valley High School. So that was the first instance of me like kind of getting into dual enrollment. And that was during like my senior year of high school. That's how I started. I took a class. I was really interested. And from there, I just kind of like took like, hey, I could take more classes at SAC. My family's a big motivation for me. My siblings, I think they helped me through a lot. And I don't think I'd have like the motivation or like the power to go. My sister went straight to UCI. She pursued her own dreams. And I think that motivated me like, hey, she could do it. I could do it too. Plan to graduate high school, I'm already gonna have certificates and I feel super confident like going straight to uni. So in this case, Cal Poly Pomona. I plan to major in computer information systems. That's the future plan. So I study more on IT and take more certifications, more courses. I also plan to work at Santa Ana College as well. It's just so cool. I felt like I worked hard and I put effort into it. So I think to like have a job like starting here at Santa Ana College, I think it's like rewarding. Like what I put into my studies, I've been able to get the rewards of. So, and that's the first thing, like gain a job.